Hello everyone, welcome back to Ambie's Science Discovery Channel. Today, I'm reading Climb Koala. Let's get started. Vocabulary, tree, animals, koalas. What they have, claws, fur, pouch. What they do, climb, sleep, wake up, eat. Climb, koala. Koalas can climb high. They spend a lot of time in trees. Koalas have long, sharp claws. The claws help them climb. Koalas can sleep for up to 18 hours a day. They sleep almost all day. When a koala wakes up, it's time to eat. Koalas need to eat a lot of leaves. Sometimes they save them in a pouch in their cheeks. Koalas eat so many leaves. Their fur smells like the leaves. Their fur is warm. It keeps them dry in the rain. Oh, baby koalas aren't born with fur, but their mom has a pouch. It keeps them safe. The baby lives in its mom's pouch. It lives there for about 6 months. A baby koala is called a jori. Then the baby climbs out. It rides with his mom.
Baby koalas climb with their mom. Baby koalas and